that Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
You can't let it stop us.
Thank you. Whatever you're going to do to that tower, do it now.
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister!
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Bartok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Thank you.
of ammo! Above! Quick!
Great Manukai!
Is gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
I wonder what they'll trade for Bluegreen.
All of my interactions with Araya were recorded and stored in my memory. I'd be happy to play any of them for you. But there was one in particular I thought you would want to see first. I captured it 4 years ago, just after I told her that I could no longer defend myself against the Daemon's attacks.
I will speak of this to my brother. Aratak is strong. At the Battle of the Frozen Ghosts, he took 3 Karja arrows and still came back to camp carrying a wounded scout. Never was I so happy to see him.